I think he's scenting it, don't you? I'm almost positive. Oh yeah, big duck's dead meat now.
Go.
Good boy, Max.
Don't you just want to jump in crates?
Absolutely. She'd kill me if I did, though.
No, the galley is better than a rough one as well.
I know. She'd kill me, though.
We'll let the guy finish the task, then we'll all go over and clap.
Cut that duck very quietly. When I didn't hear it quacking anymore, I thought something was probably up back there. Hooray! Good job, Max. Good job, Mayor.